डिक्टेशन एट द स्पीड ऑफ 100 वर्ड्स पर मिनट. लास्ट 5 सेकेंड्स. रेडी, बी रेडी, स्टार्ट. The primary responsibility for increased production and productivity devolves on the workers, and I am sure the textile workers will maintain production at the highest possible tempo. There is new use of saying that the wages must be increased without any step in the direction of increased productivity. If the wage factor is not matched by a proportionate or more than a proportionate increase in productivity and production, the system will not be able to adjust itself to the growing demands of labor. Employers, for their part, must also create a climate for good industrial relations by a proper appreciation of the role of labor, which is a co-sharer in the fortunes of industry. The problem of sick mills in India is being heard of from various platforms of frequently. These are units which are operating uneconomically for one reason or the other. To my mind, the most important reason for the uneconomic performance of these mills is their outdated equipment and outmoded methods of man management. A novel experiment is at the moment tried by the government, who have taken over the management of more than 100 mills in India, and it has been demonstrated that their working can be improved economically with proper management of various resources. The Indian cotton textile industry is the largest organized industry by turnover, as also by the number of direct employees. If the large number of people employed in the growing and distribution of raw material is also taken into account, it would be one of the largest industries in India. Consequently, its problems are also multifarious, and I hope deliberations of this seminar will attempt to focus attention on areas where significant improvement can be made with the help of exchange of technological know-how and information. Apart from cotton, jute is another important area of textile in which India has as predominant position and equal amount of research and technological innovations are called for to keep this industry in the forefront in the world markets. The synthetic man-made fibers have assumed an important role as a competitor to cotton in the Western countries. In India, a beginning has already been made with production and processing of synthetic fibers and fabrics, and this trend is bound to gain momentum with a rise in the standard of living of our people. I hope this seminar will devote sufficient attention to this new development. We should keep in mind our climatic conditions and the requirement of our people. While stressing the need for technological development, one has to stress the need for competent technologists for planning and executing the development program. Stop.